Hello, my name is Erin. This tutorial shows how to insert full-page background images in Microsoft Word. This process is particularly helpful for creating full-page background images for cover pages. First, we'll insert the full-page image on a single page. Then we'll insert the full-page image on every page in the document or section. Today I'll be using Word for Microsoft 365. These steps also apply to Word for Mac and the single purchase versions of the software back to Word 2013. To begin inserting a full-page background image on a single page, place your cursor in the page and then select the Insert tab in the ribbon. Next, select the Pictures menu arrow. And then select the location of the image from the Pictures drop-down menu. Today I'm going to choose an image from this device. When the Insert Picture dialog box appears, locate and select the image. Ensure that the image is the same aspect ratio and at least as large as the page in Word, which in the United States will normally be 8.5 inches wide by 11 inches tall. Next, select the Insert button. When the image appears, right-click it on a PC or Control-click it on a Mac, and then select Size and Position from the shortcut menu. When the Layout dialog box appears, select the Size tab if you're not already there, and then enter 100 in the Height and Width text boxes in the Scale section. Also ensure that Lock Aspect Ratio and Relative to Original Picture Size are both checked. Next, select the Text Wrapping tab, and from there select the Behind Text option. Now move to the Position tab, and select Centered in the Horizontal Alignment menu, and Page in the Relative to menu. Also select Centered in the Vertical Alignment menu and Page in the Relative to menu. Finally, select the OK button. The full page image should now be inserted into your page. You may want to adjust the image's opacity to make the text easier to read. To do so, click your pointer near the edge of the page to select the image if it's not already selected. Then select the Picture Format tab and use the Transparency menu to adjust the opacity as necessary. Once you've inserted a full-page background image on one page following the steps in the previous section, you can quickly insert that same image on every page by clicking your pointer near the edge of the page to select the image. Then press Ctrl plus X on a PC or Command plus X on a Mac to cut the image. Next, double-click in the header area to open the header. If your document is separated into sections, ensure that you double-click in the header area for the section in which you want to insert the image. Your cursor should now be in the header. Press Ctrl plus V on a PC or Command plus V on a Mac to paste the image. Lastly, drag it into position with the top left-hand corner of the page. The full page image should now appear on every page in your document or section. And of course, remember to save your file to save your changes. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on my website at erinwrightwriting.com, which is linked in the description box below, along with my playlist, How to Use Microsoft Word, which offers many related tutorials, including how to insert images inside text in Microsoft Word. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.